Hello guys, this is Gemma P and today we are matched against Magus. That's actually a pretty nice guild name, I think. I like that. What I don't like is how much of a beating we've taken by now. But seems like this is again a more difficult guild. So let's look into the fortresses. This looks, well, the usual stuff, but not unbeatable, I think. And as I see, he attacked me and successfully even. So I think that's time for revenge. And this one, the Fallen Cecilia I don't like. And this does not look that nice. Okay. Okay, this looks nearly exactly the same. Okay, I think I'm going to start with the top one. As the other both, I don't want to think about that yet. That's a problem for future Gemma P. Okay, so what to do here? The thing is, this up here could be pretty nice for this combination, actually. That is, unless this Holiday Euphine is really, really speedy, and that's what I don't like. And that's what I'm afraid of. So, maybe I will try to go for my Oxlots and hope he's fast enough. Not sure about that, but I have to try. And down here, I think this actually calls for the tough guys, as I like to call them. That is my Charles and my Crow. Those are probably best buddies by now in Guild War, at least in my team units. The only thing I still struggle is Crow does not have immunity. I still need to get to that somehow, because I think that would be nice. Actually, in this situation it would be really nice, but I think this might work because Crow is just there to take the punches. And I think that's what I'm going to try here. I would just look into Dizzy and Secret. Secret is built okay. Oh, I still want to change that artifact. But to what? To what? I'm not so sure about that. Excuse me just a moment. I want to look in my warrior artifacts. What's with this? Nah. That's all not what I'm looking for. Oh, but this might that's on my judge keys. That's, nah. I think this might actually be nice on Secret as well. But then again, this is on 30, so there is some, well, not that much. Who does have a beer? Yeah, that's what I was afraid of. Nah, I don't think this will work. Okay, then I will think I will take this off Lilybet. Hopefully I will remember this. And I will change this here, because I think this could actually save the day somehow. Okay, so let's do this, and I'm really scared of that. Oh wait, I did some... Charles is built, and sorry for that. I just want to be really, really sure everything is working as intended. Because otherwise that would be just nah. Okay, I think now I can have a go. Sorry for that. But
I'll show you my ability.
I'm first. And this sucks a little bit, but not too much. Because those immunity sets are not nice. That's actually pretty bad. I could even think of just pushing my secret. No, I will do this. And hopefully she will survive the Amalken. Maybe I should have went into secret. Okay.
Fight me!
Okay, I'm a little bit scared here.
I am at your command.
Okay, but now I think Arbiter Wildred is dead.
Disappear.
I'll teach you.
Okay, this worked so far. And he does a lot of damage. Ah, this is... Yes! That's nice!
I won't lose to anyone!
Preparations are complete.
Okay. Let's try this.
I'll show you my ability! I'm strong!
All is by your will.
Yes! I did not expect that. That was awesome. That's dizzy madness. That was dizzy madness with the stun. Oh dear. This Abyssal Crown really saved the day. That was totally unexpected. Now I can even put up the immunity for everyone here. And I'm so happy this first fight worked.
I'll show you how it's done. Kneel before my sword of light.
Yeah. Hopefully, yeah, he will probably get away from. Yeah. That's sad, actually. I like those buffs on Trials.
If you're ready, let's go.
But I think I'm going to put up the death buff again. Ah, that Charles is annoying.
Watch and learn.
I want to retire already. Life.
Correct your posture.
Shall I have a go?
Yes, that's actually pretty nice because now I can
Let's
kill Dizzy, hopefully. Yes.
This way.
I'll help.
Oh, it can't be helped.
Now isn't the time to hesitate.
Hopefully Charles will survive all of this. Because I need him. And that's really much damage that Charles does.
How disappointing.
They just have to survive my until my Angelica is back again. And she is, luckily.
Shall I have a go?
Prepare yourself.
Don't know if this was good or not. No, I should have put this on Lilias. Yes! That's all the Charles counters. Oh dear.
Watch carefully.
That's so annoying, this provoke.
I wanna retire already.
Yeah, I need to have them longer.
Name of the goddess, a prayer.
I need to recover somehow.
For King Ithor, I would give my life.
Yes, that's awesome, Charles. Go, 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 Charles. Yes, nice. And I think that's it. I don't think this Lilias can turn the tide here. That's awesome. I'm really surprised how well this worked.
Shall we begin?
This went way too smoothly.
It's time to draw my sword. Kneel before my sword of light.
Okay, that's the win.
I guess I tried too hard.
Okay, so for the next one, is it middle or the lower one? I'm not sure. I don't like either. That looks all just bad. Maybe the middle one might be more manageable. I'm a little bit scared of that Surin. I'm really not sure what to do here. I think I need to do something like this. And now I need a healer. Okay, what about this? I will try Dien up here and put Angelica down here. Maybe this will work. I boosted the equipment of my Dien, and by now she is also. I got to get her to plus 15, which is pretty nice. And I think this is the moment I'm going to try that. Yeah, because now I can try to go Oxlots into ML Charlotte and then hopefully delete. ML Ken, and then she can manage the sustain for the group, and then maybe I can get everyone. Let's see.
I'll shatter.
Yeah, that was expected.
Your pride. I believe this is what the goddess wills.
Okay, I think I will S3 first.
You beautiful being. Death is your repentance.
Shall I have a go?
Now I will put up death buff and get away that multiplier, that life. Nullifier. Now this
means
could hurt.
Nothing.
This could. Well, it did not hurt as much as I was afraid
the
of.
Time has come. To determine the victor.
I will guide you through the light.
Okay, I think now I will go as two. Put up the barrier.
This is it.
And I think she is dead.
Disappointing.
If you're ready, let's go.
Let's advance together.
I'll show you how it's done.
I'm a little bit scared, to be honest.
Now isn't the time to hesitate. Route secure.
All right. I believe this is what the goddess wills.
Yeah.
I will guide you through the light.
Well, the problem here is that I'm buffable debuffs, so I will
my goddess
dispel that first and get the barrier up.
Shall I have a go?
It's time to draw my sword. Correct your posture.
I believe this is what the goddess wills.
Okay. Just approach this rather cautiously. I'm really, really scared.
If you're ready, let's go.
Let's advance together.
Watch carefully.
I believe this is what the goddess wills.
Okay, now put this up.
Now isn't the time to hesitate.
Maybe. Oh no, no, I will put up the death buff.
Prepare yourself.
Hopefully this will help to survive that counterattack.
Ends here.
And it did.
I will guide you through the light.
And now
watch and learn.
Let's try this. Maybe this will work. Maybe, maybe. Well, that was a lot of damage, Charles. I'm impressed.
I believe this is what the goddess wills. My goddess.
Just play it safe. I could have attacked and maybe this would have worked, but I don't want to risk anything. Oh.
Has no place for you.
Okay, that was pretty close. This could have gone wrong. But I think that's it now.
Let's go.
It's time to draw my sword.
That's it. Nice. Wow. That's really awesome. The end did really, really well. I'm totally surprised and happy about that.
Now's my time to shine.
You'll pay for your crime. Excuse me.
Maybe I can now delete Emelken.
My throne! My land is threatened!
Nah.
You're not bad at all.
Hopefully my Angelica won't get pushed back. Because now I can do this. Yes, I think I will do that.
The dawn is quietly blazing.
I'll show you my ability. Don't waste my time.
Maybe I can silence Charles. This would be nice. Yes, and it was possible.
I'll help.
Why does Oxlot get pushed by that idol's cheer?
Who taught you?
Oh, it can't be right.
Attack!
I know.
No. I don't like that.
Should I fight like
but oh, that's nice. That's nice because now I can
trespassers will be punished.
S3 Charles and get some health back. Yes. And I think that's it again. Wow.
I never lose.
I won't lose to anyone.
I did not expect that. I did not expect this to work at all. That was... Yes, that was totally amazing, Oxlots. You said it. That's awesome. Okay. Maybe I will try this again here, because that's the exact same combination. And down here... Well, that's Alencia, and I don't like that. Can I do something different because of her? I'm not really sure. Sorry. That Alencia really bothers me. Well, but let's try. Let's see if Deanne does as well as last time. I think that's... I'm curious about that. That could be pretty interesting.
Should I fight like Lots?
Okay, I'm again first.
You'll pay for your crimes. Only punishment. Awake,
okay, that was close. He does have a lot of HP. That Charles, not so much.
Watch and learn.
The goddess wills it. In the name of the goddess, a prayer.
I'll show you my ability.
Okay, I don't need that because he does have immunity. Nah. That's sad.
Who taught you?
Still a long way to go.
Kneel before.
Yeah, now my Oxlots might die.
My sword of life.
I shouldn't have attacked him. With, yeah.
My throne. My land is threatened. I want to retire already.
Nah. Oh, he does a lot of damage.
This way.
Your crimes.
Okay, but now I can heal up again. And I think now I've got it because the Angelica ML Charlotte combination is just, well, I don't think this is beatable for Lilias. That's it.
You've made it this far.
That's awesome. I'm totally surprised how these fights went. That's really nice.
For victory!
Are you ready?
I'm totally ready.
The goddess wills it. Let the goddess lead the way.
That's only a matter of time. This Lilias is as good as dead.
My throne! My land! But you must be punished!
Okay, she does have lots of HP, but, well, doesn't matter. That's only drawing out the inevitable. And that's... Oh, well, she survived. That's interesting. Maybe one hit point or something like that. Oh, I could have done...
S3
here, and the stun now.
My throne.
Okay, maybe I that's overkill. That's overkill. Okay, and now for this. This will be pretty bad, I think.
I believe this is what the goddess wills. May those evils be punished.
You really are persistent, aren't you?
How disappointing.
My past, regrets, and hesitation. I'll sever everything.
Yeah, I don't think this will go as well as the other fights. This would be pretty nice, but I don't expect that.
I would give my life.
It's too late to back out now. This is what you get for ruining my vacation.
Okay, the unbuffable is pretty bad, I think.
I will guide you through the light. Please, save us.
Shall I have a go?
Maybe I can try to kill Alencia or get her down somehow. This is... Well, she is green and Crow is blue, but I think this is the only chance I got. I need to kill Alencia.
Victory is right in front of us!
Nah, she's too tanky.
Annoying.
That's no use. And she has Victoria's flag. You really need something. Well, I can give up now. Because I don't think this is going to... Well. Nah. I will try to, but that's...
I won't go easy on you.
And now probably... Yes, the provoke here. I think I can try to get her like this. That's more damage than I expected. Maybe I should have attacked someone else. Yeah. But that's it. But nice that that was a draw, actually. And I didn't expect even that. Yeah, I should have attacked... SSB with Kraus S3 and then tried to survive all that stupid stuff here. Yeah. That's it. And that's two wins and one draw by attacking these nightmarish fortresses. I'm really surprised and totally glad this worked out as it did. Okay, so then here are my units. First of all, my tough guys, that is Grau, who is speedy and tanky. Then my damage Charles here with Elbrus Sword. Then my two healers are Angelica, who could be faster, but well, that's okay. She has lots of HP and some defense. And she has Idol's Cheer, which is essential for my team compositions here. And then we have Dien, new in the healer team, so to say, because now I finally managed to get her to the place I want her to be, and she has an immunity set, she is rather speedy, she has some HP here, she uses her artifact, which heals a little bit. Maybe I will switch that to something different, I'm not sure, but I think she did pretty well this guild war. I'm really glad it worked out the way it did. And then we have my Emma Charlotte, who is a total damage monster. And, well, she performed as well. Well, as well, so to say. And then we have Secret, who is, well, Glass Cannon, and not as slow as Glass Cannons usually are. And she deals tons of damage. And, yeah. The artifact did not proc at all, so that was bad, but, well, okay. This is my Dizzy, she's at 228 on speed, and she has Abyssal Crown. Some effectiveness, of course, and then we have Orcslots. No, Orcslots is no thief, Orcslots is a mage. And, of course, he has Tagger Health, and he is still at 253, didn't change his gear here. If I forgot any unit, or if you have any questions on the gear pieces or anything like that, leave a comment under this video or ping me in Discord, whatever suits you. I will try to answer as soon as possible. And I hope you have a an awesome remaining week, and I hope this guild war goes well for you as well as it did for me. And well, you will hear me on Friday then for the next guild war. Okay, so bye bye.